like to say that I think all permutations, combinations, chemical reactions, everything's been tested before we agreed to this film together.
I'm lucky because I think names like this, you know, which are a little quirky, it stays with you. The fact that you can recall my name from the trailer, I think it's a fun name, it's a cute name, Bunny. I don't think any actor in the film fraternity, they do things for promotion, for marketing of a film. Hamari bhi life hoti hai, hamari personal life hoti hai. Jo film hai, ye hamara kaam hai. Hum bahut kuch karte film ke liye. But that is it. Jab hum ghar jaate, we have our own personal lives, we have our parents, we have our family, we have our friends. So I think you should respect that. You know, when you ask a question like this, aur agar Deepika jawab degi, to wo aap ke article ban jayega. So I think it's best that, you know, you would also have a little bit of dignity at a press conference like this, at a platform like this. See, when you have such a pretty smile, such a pretty actress working opposite you, you automatically can act like you're in love. It's not hard to act in love with her. But so I think it's amazing her growth as an actor. And I don't think there was any awkwardness. You know, we both were really passionate about this film.
No, just the title, which I have to thank Rose Movies, who gave us the title. We thought the title was apt. Ayan's first choice for this film was Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. And it's from the film and, of course, the title. So we asked Nanu and Goldie Bell, and they were very gracious. And they parted with the title almost immediately. So the only real, I would say, the only aspect from the original film is really the title.
Naina Talwar is a girl who is extremely introverted, shy, a girl who's not coming to her own. She appreciates people around her, but she can never understand how to be that person. And then she meets certain people. It's her journey of experiences, of meeting people, and then how she comes into her own. If I may say, I identify a lot with that character because it's something that I think I've gone through in my own life. And obviously, as she grows older with her own experiences and the people that she meets, she becomes a young, confident, beautiful girl.